दिलों में प्यार की खुशबू तो होंठों पर दुआ।
Plenty of helpers to guide where to park. Parking available either side of a road, which is really good. Walk to where you can get your pickup.
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आज मौसम क्या थोड़ा सा बेहतर है काफ़ी मौसम, लेकिन शुक्र अल्लाह का कि ये एक फैसिलिटी है हमारे पास कार पार्क की। तो इसमें आल्दो के काफ़ी रश होता जा रहा है आस्ता आस्ता, लेकिन फिर भी खुदा के फजल से अभी तक ये काफ़ी ड्राई और अच्छी है, कोई ऐसी मार्ग नहीं है इसमें।
Assalamualaikum, your name?
Waalaikum assalam. My name is Daud Khan and I'm serving as Naib Nazim for Country Market Duty this year.
MashaAllah.
So as you can see, the poncho is out. Weather hasn't been the greatest. Ground's got a bit worse as well. So yeah, we anticipate a much more busier day than yesterday. So yesterday we had about 300 cars overall. But today, already at this time, we've got about that number already. So yeah, we expect to fill it out, as you know, because the conditions aren't good. But yeah, inshallah, we've got a bigger team now, so we've had to team up with another region. So just remember us in our prayers. We hope to give you guys a smooth experience.
Excellent, jazakallah. Here at the lateral flow test area at the coach station, ready to get into the bus. Assalamu alaikum. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Well, assalamu alaikum. My name is Adil Saeed, and I'm Nazim Orphan Station, but I've been positioned here. Just to help out with the transport team and loading buses.
Excellent. So what are you doing here? What's your roles?
So we're actually just checking badges again after they've had the COVID check, which is making sure they've got the badges, the face mask, and they're getting on the bus properly.
Okay.
And,
excellent. Thank you. Jazakallah. Allah bless you. On the actual bus here, you can see everybody's got their masks on, socially distancing. And here in about 10 minutes.
Dua karte hue peshe nazar.